ball.
Looks like the peacock murderer has struck again.
The bastard! He's just toying with us now. What are we missing, Consuelos? We're running out of time. Speaking of time, I've got a reservation at that new hip bar at 9. Care to join me?
In your dreams will I go to a bar with you, Detective Brody Stoneheart. Now concentrate. What does the scene tell us? What makes him tick? Riding his bike, now this. What does it all mean?
The broken peacock. Somehow, it's all connected. You know, with that dress, your tits would look incredible.
Oh, Brody, you're such a card.
Right, yes. So the knife cut through her throat quicker than you can cut through the spaghetti at Laura's diner.
This is the fourth murder. The peacock killer has been stalking the women of the city. But why?
Each victim not connected to the last. So what is the killer saying?
He won't stop, Stoneheart. He can't stop.
I'll stop him, Consuelos. I'll stop him.